Revelation 12, verse number 11. And he overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, and by the word of their testimony, and he loved not their lives unto the death. The big thing about the Star Wars is the blood of the Savior.
Amen.
The blood of the Savior. This is our only only power, only weapon to be able to overcome the attacks of the devil. The blood of Christ, according to the Bible, can give us what? The overcoming by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. Now let me give you just quickly what the blood brings to us. Unsang madalan ang blood sa ato. Number one, salvation. Amen?
Amen.
Salvation. By the blood of Christ we are saved. Romans 5 verse number 8 down to 10. Number two, atonement. Unsang ang atonement? Anong kuman ito sa Old Testament? Na pag nag-over na sila ng ingon sa Ginoo, you put the blood in the doorpost, in your door, because when I see the blood, I pass over you, sabi niya, on that night, yung amin ko, pag nakita kong blood, save ka mo ka na. On sabi ni God, it's an atonement. It's an offering for your soul and my soul. Without the offering of the blood, dili ka madawat sa Ginoo.
Amen.
Kinakailangan bayaran sa atong sala, sa dugo. Kinakailangan buhatan sa offering. That's why in the Old Testament, mupatay ng karnero, mupatay ng mananap, buhaw ng dugo, ibutang dito sa mercy seat, iulang dito, and that's the time na, na masatisfy ang Ginoo sa blood. It's an atonement for our soul. Pagtubos sa atong sala. And that's what the blood can bring to us. Not only salvation, atonement, but number three, victory. He overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. Victory, kadaugan. Kadaugan sa atong pag-ampo, kadaugan sa atong walk in our daily life. Every day we are attacked by the devil, and it's only by the blood of God of Christ.
Amen.
Magbuntog ang kaaway. That pag mata sa buntag, dapat ang pag-ampo after na maampo unang kanan. Ayaw kalinti. Lord, covered me with your blood. As I get out from my house today, I step out from the door of my house, covered me with the blood. Throughout the day, Lord,
amen.
Give me the blood.
Amen.
And that's where you get the victory.
Amen.
Ang problema ka na to, may aksidente, may mga gigawang kang atake sa kaway, mawagot ang mga problema, because we don't ask the blood to cover us. The blood of Christ brings victory.
Amen.
Right. Amen.
Victory. But number next, the blood brings inheritance. It's only by the blood. Ang balay na to sa langit, ipalit sa dugo ni Kristo. We have mansion in heaven because of the blood of Christ that bought that mansion, and it is reserved for you and me.
Amen.
Wala na makaangkon dito. Kada usa sa ato, may pangalan na ang mansion, Lord. At walang pwede mo angkon sa ako. Nakabutan dito, dali na burnanis, sa ako na pwede. Mukwali ana, di na pwede i-cancel, di na pwede tayo sa tikin na ibibok sa tikin, kahit kung lahin kung buwan, it's reserved for you.
Amen.
But he can take it away from you.
Amen.
Inheritance in heaven, and the next one, it gives you an overcoming power. You can overcome by the blood of the Lamb. Last, you have redemption. Redemption is through the blood of Jesus Christ. So my children, go, I'm exposing to you the devil's attack to our generation. Star Wars, it is in the Bible.
Amen.
But we are not on the losing side. We are on the winning side.
Amen.
Pag ikaw giling paluwas, ang una, ang totoong star, the bright and morning star, which is Jesus Christ only.
Amen.
Si Adam, ang makahatag na niyong kaluwasan. Satan is a big star. He is not the true star. He is a deceitful star that will deceive the whole world. At lupoy ang mga dilig makaila kay Kristo, mailang personal mga luluwas. This can work after ina-promote sa galing ang episode 8 na naman. Aside sa money, grabe ang kaputot ng pera sa tao na niya. Ang tao binabrainwas na to worship the God, to worship the stars. At ang mga stars na niya, walang dapat kundi ang mga fallen stars, the fallen angels who follow the devil. Thank God, we have the blood.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.